All right, here we go. We're going up to Kebler Pass, and as you can see, there's no guardrail. We're just hoping for the best here. Every now and then, the road just disappears on the right. Pretty scenery. See, we're in the mountains where they go above the tree line. Great road. Just a cliff on this side, except it's going the wrong direction. Nick already took off and went way ahead of me. I'll probably see him when we get to the pass. Going up to about 9,000 feet here. I'm at about 5,000 feet right now. Look at that big mountain up there. That's the biggest one we've seen so far. I'm guessing that's got to be about 15,000 feet up there. Still not above the tree line though. You can see there's trees up on top of it. Where the tree line stops. That might be something to Google. And here we come around the bend. I'm going to shut this off because I don't want to drive over the cliff.